sorry. I just want to say sorry about last night.
Sorry about what, man?
Really? I need to hurt. I just appreciate you guys being so cool about everything. So, I'm cool about that.
What's he like?
What's she going to?
Wait, hang on. I'm not going anywhere until somebody tells me what happened last night. Mom, can you please fill me in?
Mom! I'm just here for the comic relief.
So what exactly did my mom get you guys doing?
Nothing.
So you guys haven't?
No, we haven't had our first date yet.
Last night doesn't count?
Nah, going on Saturday night.
Good. Great.
But you have before, right?
Okay.
Wow, that's what I thought. I just didn't want to jump to conclusions because my experience is sort of limited.
What?
Was it awesome?
How much time?
There were, I don't know, how many times were there?
Same girl or a different girl?
There were different girls. How many different girls were there? I have to sit down.
So, what happened? I want details.
Nothing happened.
What's his problem? There is no problem.
I'm
not ready
yet.
But we've already took care of that awkward, painful part.
Yeah, look how well that turned out. Look, Brian and I, we're still getting to know each other. I mean, we're going on our first date Saturday.
That should be romantic. Sorry, Coop. Just what does Gino know about a date? Where he's from? They don't even have a PF Chang's.
So when you lost your virginity, I was playing Magic the Gathering.
You were still playing Magic?
Yeah, but not as much.
Hey, what are you guys talking about?
Nothing. Ryan was just telling me about your big date. Is your whole thing happening? Sounds amazing.
Wow, there's the whole thing happening?
Yeah, but shh, surprise. It's gonna be the best date ever, okay? I have to go. So I'm gonna walk you by.
I can walk myself.
Great, then you can walk me too.
Best date ever, huh?
The ecological risk assessment backs up our claim that the land Caleb Nichols is planning to develop should be.
The hat is droggy.
Save the children's hospital benefit.
I had no such thing.
He's so modest. I had just lost the Buckley yacht when he graciously agreed to let me host the event on his.
The man just gives and gives. I didn't know that you were organizing the children's hospital benefit.
I wasn't going to, but then I thought it's time I stopped dwelling on my own problems and got back to focusing on the needs of others, right? So, let's be off.
Then use it.
I have no car, no money yet. Whatever I do, it's just for disappointment.
What do you usually
buy? I've never actually been on one. Same thing.
Then use it.
Yeah, I've hung out with girls. Just not really. Yeah, I'm gonna go to class. I keep working on it.
Then use it.
Bye. Come on.
her three favorite movies are?
Battleship, The Pumpkin, Seventh Seal, and Show Up. Definitely.
What?
Can we just, like, not talk about Summer for 5 minutes? We talk about her all the time.
We don't. We talk about all sorts of things all the time. We talk about music. We talk about sailing. What?
Right. About how you named your boat after her, how you made her a burn CD with all your favorite songs with the word Summer in it.
Wow. I'm sorry. I was under the impression that we were friends who, I don't know, talk about our thoughts and stuff.
No. So, I guess you're finally hearing some of mine. I'm gonna go back to the start. Hey, Dad. Oh.
Hi, sweetie. What are you doing here?
Your mother was in the neighborhood, and she thought she'd stop by and see how you're doing.
How are we doing, Mom?
Marissa, why don't you come over here and talk to us, okay? Come on over and sit down.
I'm throwing a party. I'm hosting the Children's Hospital benefit this Saturday. They're trying to build a new wing for the children. And I would love it if you could both be there. Your father's already agreed.
No. No way.
Party is a chance for us to show the community that we still belong, that we're still a family. Yes, we've suffered some setbacks, your father's business in particular, but it's important for us to let everybody know the Cooper family is back. Why do you care what other people think?
Look, Marissa, no one has fewer nice things to say about your mother than me. No offense, but she's been pouring her heart out to me, and I think you're going to want to hear what she has to say.
Marissa, I am so sorry for the way I handled things at the hospital. I was scared. And I was wrong. Everything I cared about was falling apart, and I was blaming everybody but myself. I just want us to feel like a family again.
And to do this.
And now I know it's going to take some time, and I'm going to need your help. Will you help me?